I'm just recording because I'm putting on this apron and I think it's super cute. Everything sucks. Just kidding. Everything is great. No, really. I have a lot of bad topics today. Oh, wait. Look, I just did. But I went outside for the first time in a few days and it felt nice and it. Try to exercise. My day
going off.
Everything sucks. My hair is just a mess.
So I have a couple of stuff to do. Things to do. The first thing is folding the clothes that I put on the couch. The second thing is drying the clothes that I washed. Third is making lunch, which I'm doing first. So just reorder everything else. And then I have to take a bath. And I have a call in. Can't see the time right now. There's a lot of that. So annoying. Yeah, so I have a lot of stuff to do right now. And this is after I've done like a bunch of stuff in the morning. A day in the life, y'all. You asked for it, which is nobody. I'm giving it to you. This is what a day in my life looks like. I know the internet is shaking for this information. Everybody wants to know like what is Sunday doing, what is Sunday doing. So yeah. I switch to get folks. I'm just washing my bag. I didn't know that Sunday was an old fashioned name. Like my friend, she was telling me when I saw you, I didn't think the name Sunday matched your personality. Like, what does that even mean? Like, yeah, Sunday is such an old-fashioned name, like an auntie's name. Like, your name should have been Aishwarya or Ananya. My God, I've never heard that name. Also, who says that? Like, I don't have control over my name. I like my name. I think it's cute. It's time to put water. Fun veggies. First goes the tomato. In cilantro. Main guest of honor is the palak. Oh, shiz. I think that's enough. I already put a lot of mud in here. I don't know what the head this dad is gonna be. I put way too much palak in it. Everything. I think I'm gonna add 2-3 garlic pieces that I'm gonna crush with this. Crushed. I'm gonna put it again in the tadka, so it's not gonna be any garlic missing in my dal. Literally looks like grass.